I visited a restaurant called Water Grill in Las Vegas, and the food was pretty good, but I got to say I was horrified. Look at what he's doing here, dragging this crab up by its legs, alive up onto the deck, just to butcher it for our amusement. Disgusting. I didn't know restaurants like this still existed.